Hey guys.
Hello.
Hi.
So this one's gonna be interesting.
Yeah.
So
I know it's gonna be interesting.
Did you guys get spoiled?
I totally didn't get spoiled or anything.
David did.
I totally didn't see a YouTube thumbnail or anything.
He saw a YouTube thumbnail. I saw nothing.
I saw nothing.
You will.
As per usual.
Yeah. Well, the problem is that the title for this episode is almost a spoiler in itself.
Oh.
Because it is called
Season
6, Episode 17, The Times They Are Changeling.
So, this confirms our suspicions from before. That little black dot at the end of the second episode
probably
was a changeling.
Yeah, it's probably
of
coming back.
They're coming back. This is the one villain that hasn't come back.
I don't know if it's coming back as a villain or if it's going to be like...
Well, the picture I saw...
Kevin the friendly... No, don't say anything.
Suggests
like
something.
Kevin the, like okay. Kevin the friendly changeling or something. I don't know.
It's Kevin.
We'll see. Adjusting the camera.
Right, yeah. Okay. Oh, man.
Yeah. Let's get into
so,
this because...
Yeah.
Do this.
This is going to be fun.
Yeah.
Like,
oh, boy.
I want to see
fun
this
times
now.
Fun times await us.
MLP, Season 6, Episode 17.
Of course, the Crystal Empire.
Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Yes.
No.
Oh, no.
Really?
Go, can she talk now?
She has?
No. No.
She grew how much? How long has this been?
Yeah!
Yeah, sunburst. I like sunburst.
No, you're not going to.
Yeah, Ponyville's not going anywhere. True. What?
Why?
I am
Why are you trying
Spike
to be undercover?
The brave and glorious.
Good question. Why are you
He's too popular.
What? Yeah,
I know.
What's
who are you
point
hiding
of this?
From?
Good. Oh, right.
Yeah.
Right.
Oh, come on.
Oh my gosh.
Every single time he comes here, he just gets like an inflated ego.
Yep. I mean, the main six don't get an inflated ego after saving all of Equestria.
Wow.
Hi.
What a rarity
The
dog.
Bob Ross of Put- And he still has that rarity plush.
Oh my god.
He still has that rarity plush. I'm glad they're being consistent with that.
Yeah. With that one minor detail.
Yeah, yeah. Still constantly has it around. Okay.
It's still important.
Really, though, I think Spike has so much to learn because... It's like...
You know, that's a little bit creepy, you know?
It's a little creepy.
I have dolls of all
lie.
My friends.
Yeah.
I want Rarity to see
like
it and, like, acknowledge it.
Sounds like precocious.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah,
it sounds like
comic.
Tiffany. If you know what
that's
that
what
is.
That's what it reminds me of.
All right, here we go. Twilight Spike Starlight episode.
Oh. Yeah. There's, like...
Whoa.
Oh, snap.
And there's tumbleweeds.
What happened?
Times are changing.
They
the
all
times
get abducted.
Changeling.
I have a bad feeling.
And
about
no more Star Wars references.
Yeah. Oh, Star Wars references.
Reminds me of that
one time they were here.
Whoa!
Gosh, dang it!
Wow, well, wait, so he really is getting mobbed now.
What?
Wait, is there some kind of problem?
Save?
Uh-oh,
oh yeah,
yep.
It's
here it is.
Okay.
The
single changeling.
Is this gonna be like Trouble in Terrorist?
Is this gonna be like a Zakora episode? Or not a Zakora episode, but you know, like one of those
Dungeon
Book Pride's cover again or something.
So the changeling is back.
Yeah. But are they just panicking over it for no reason?
Yeah, no, that's
like,
what it sounds
like. Is it actually
like.
A harmful changeling?
So how are you gonna tell?
Yeah, how do you, how can you tell?
Nope, that's not gonna work either. Nope.
Don't.
But!
How do you get proof? Do you have a spell?
Oh, does Sunburst?
They do have a spell, don't they?
What is Sunburst doing?
Blast them with the spell and make sure.
Everyone stop.
Yeah, she did.
Yep. That's her secret handshake forever. Okay, yeah.
Yes, they brought it back.
Oh, that's amazing. Would be like...
Of course, we're going to use that.
Is that did it replace Flurry Heart? Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
That was like a fan my theory for a while.
That's my immediate thought.
That is...
Could be. Or it could be one single changeling, as I've been saying.
Too bad I can't talk. She can't talk yet. I can't notice the difference.
I have not noticed anything. Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
When they said, oh, she's grown up, I thought maybe, like, she'd be like...
a little bit bigger than that, yeah. At least. Like a...
Yeah!
Oh boy.
Why?
It's not danger! I look on the wild side. I laugh in the face of danger.
Gosh. Yeah, yeah, come on. Guards.
Probably, yeah, guards.
Safest spot.
Okay, find humor in for a little bit.
Yes.
Seriously, that title does not.
Change, duh! He didn't know this!
Yeah. No, count they did the know that.
Question, did they count how many guards they had before they set out? Make sure they realize that, just in case.
Oh, yeah. You bet. Also...
feels good.
Whoa.
Then there's you.
I thought there were more of them than that. What happened?
There were. I think they all left at the same time.
What? I don't think they can...
Can
there's
they?
Snow on that rock. What about that bump on top of the rock?
I'm trying to remember if there was ever any... Did they do anything like that in the alternate
ow.
Timeline?
Oh, snap. Remember. That's not good.
Wow.
Well done,
she's
gonna,
like,
Spike.
Find an entire good nest.
Ooh, is that a crotch shot? Please don't tell me it's a crotch shot. Oh, okay. Thank
you. Oh, boy. Good luck.
Yeah, totally. Totally.
What? Oh.
No, it's not.
Is it? Nope. Uh-oh.
Wow, that changeling is good.
Skillful changeling.
It's gonna, like, befriend the changelings. never mind.
It's a changeling.
Is it a friendly one?
It must be friendly.
We don't
Wait.
Know.
It's gotta be
Nobody
friendly.
Knows.
It was standing in hall that one time.
Yeah, it's the friendly changeling.
I knew it.
Is it Kevin?
Kevin the friendly changeling.
Kevin the friendly. Why is it Kevin?
I don't know. That's the name.
Is that the fan name that people have been giving
yeah,
it?
Yeah, that's the one that...
Ah, it's so cute.
Yeah, it's basically Kevin. Oh my gosh, it's like a fan fiction.
Yeah.
Pretty much at this point.
Oh, really? Oh, we get to see the birthday.
Is this changeling going to get to come live in... They're like bugs.
The timid changeling.
It's like, okay.
And it's Chrissy! Aw.
First scale.
Guilty changelings.
He's just like standing there.
It's just heart-wrenching. So just love on the changeling.
Oh, that's why. Okay.
That would be cool. See, that's how they should do it.
I don't... That's gonna be tough, Spike, but, you know, give it a shot. Start one... Step one, convince Twilight.
No.
That's step one.
Not everyone is heard of you, Spike.
Thorax.
Thorax. That sounds familiar.
Because that's the name of a insect part, I think.
Is it?
Or, I don't remember.
That's not going to go over. This sounds reminds me of Luna. This sounds like where
it's. Yeah, going. It's kind of.
It's like
Luna. Like, I'm not sure.
And Zecora combined, kind of. You need to get that tongue thing under control, boy.
No.
Oh.
Yeah! Oh, that's not gonna work. Yeah. Come on. It's like...
Shut up.
You racist.
That's racist.
Oh, yeah. He's
yes.
Like... Just look at Spike. Wow. Yeah, we know you're mad.
Oh. Oh, that's for a moment there, I thought he was talking about, like right now. No. I was like, what?
Wow, you...
Contact Twilight!
Contact you gotta convince the people who are easiest to convince first.
Yeah, go talk to Twilight first, and then...
Then you need it.
Yeah, said last time. Don't you dare. They're sneaking in, aren't they?
Yep.
Oh, boy.
Oh. Actually, this is an interesting plan.
Yeah! No, nobody takes notes like Twilight.
Oh. Someone is calling me.
Oh. Is the camera still on?
So.
Oh. Hi.
Ah,
no, don't say that.
No, you don't know this.
Yeah. Still going?
I turned it back on.
Oh.
This is not.
Wait, was that a dirt? I was like, don't say you go way back. Twilight would know.
Why did you call him Crystal Hoof? That's like the most generic name ever.
Bro, he's so happy.
Song.
They're gonna break Spike's trust. Like they all trust Spike. And once they find out, they're gonna not going to trust him.
This is a decent idea. The problem is he's
This can go nowhere but downhill from here.
Well, the trick is to befriend as many people as possible and then come out on your own and, like, tell them.
Yeah.
And be honest about it.
Yeah.
Is he gonna, like, turn into a monster?
It's not gonna end well.
Oh, yeah. Don't say that out loud.
Yeah, don't say that out loud.
Yes.
Cool. Perfect.
Don't do it, bro.
This won't end well because...
It's like one of those vampire things.
No!
Oh, come on, really?
Gosh.
Nope.
Come on. Yeah, because now they're gonna think that he was disguised. Yep. Come on, Spike. Learn to speak up for yourself. Come on.
Oh, come on.
Spike!
Wow.
Spike!
You're the one who... Come on, Spike. It was my idea in the first place.
Whatever happened to Spike, who could easily replace Rainbow Dash because he's so loyal.
Boy. Wow, Spike. Oh my gosh. Wait.
See?
That shit.
The same place.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Oh, they can turn into rocks. Haha.
Oh, he that's can. Good to know. Well, that is good to know.
Oh, nice. There he goes. Good job.
Again.
Yay.
Once more.
How many times does he have to say
it? Yeah, come on, Spike, stop falling off that same cliff.
Nope. He's gonna. Exactly.
Yeah, come on.
Directly to Twilight.
Or Cadence or somebody. Probably Twilight, though.
Look behind the picture frame.
They're tearing this place apart.
Or Starlight. I don't know.
Yeah, come on.
Pretty much anyone Starlight. You are already friends with and convince them. I don't care.
Yeah, like people who actually...
Yep.
Yep. I made a friend. No. Where have we seen this before?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good job. Good job.
Come on, guys.
Come on, Twilight. Starlight should understand this.
Oh, a song. Oh no. Oh no.
Spike song.
We get our first Spike solo. This is awesome.
Wait, well, besides.
He's actually singing properly this time.
Yeah.
He's just gonna stare at him as he does a solo. Wow, this is a good scene.
Yeah.
Best Spike song so
far. I finally understand the title of the song now. I finally understand the title of the
episode.
Okay, when did Spike actually had a song?
Never?
Never. This is his first
solo. Yeah, exactly. This is cool.
Unless you count, like,
the question. The
national anthem thing or whatever.
No, it was the Pegasi or...
The Clydesdale National Clydesdale Anthem.
Oh, boy. That was... Yeah.
Repeated animation. He's good at...
the song.
Okay, it's almost done, so they have to be coming to resolutions.
Come on, David, of course it is.
That. It's cheating. That spotlight.
Aw.
I mean, aren't you going a little bit far? You literally just met him yesterday.
Yeah, come on.
Or today, yeah. Come on.
Oh, he did save his life
Starlight,
twice.
See, Starlight understands.
Yeah.
He did save.
Starlight was in this exact same situation just
not too long
ago. Few episodes
ago.
Like
two seasons.
No.
Or last
not season.
Season.
What are you talking about? That wasn't even last season. That was.
Yeah, it was. That was the whole arc was last season.
No, I'm talking about
well,
the
I
Trixie
mean, yeah, yeah.
and.
I suppose.
I'm talking about Trixie all. And Starlight.
Yeah. Most of them were like, what?
Twilight's got this.
Come on.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. See? There you go. Well, that just means that he's taking the first step, and then everyone else can be like, yeah, follow him.
Yep.
Yeah. There you go. Like, not being racist. That's what I'm getting from this episode.
Yay!
Wow, everyone's really...
Good job.
See, like I said, you just had to convince Twilight first and everyone else. So
that's all you need to
do. You just need a little bit more credibility. You can convince a few other people.
You want to hold the baby?
Uh-oh. Wait.
He's okay. He's got friends now.
Wait, when did they tell him... Oh, yeah. No, Spike already said his name.
Is he gonna stay in the Crystal Empire, then? Is he gonna be another Twilight student?
Uh-oh, they're gonna redeem the Crystalis at some point now.
But not in the near future.
Yeah, eventually. Yeah, they're setting it up.
I know.
And be like, Christmas. Yeah.
That was cool.
Good job.
Now that the Crystal Empire has to change.
Finally, we got to see the Changeling.
Very predictable, but you know.
Yeah. That was good, though.
Oh, this was cool. This is pretty cool.
I liked it.
Yeah.
I liked that guy. What was his name?
Thorax.
Then? Thorax.
Not Kevin. So it's
different.
Lorax. Different friendly change.
Is that his middle name? Is Kevin? Or is Thorax Kevin?
Thorax Kevin Changeling.
Thorax Kevin Changeling. I don't know.
Well, that was interesting.
Thorax rhymes with Lorax.
Yeah.
Did you chop down this tree?
Okay.
Anyway.
So.
I liked that episode.
It was really.
It was good.
Yeah.
Still though, I feel like that was the moral of the story was don't be racist. Actually, that was also the moral of the story for Zecora's episode.
Yeah.
It's like,
yeah.
Racism is bad. Oh, the, yeah. No, but what does that remind me of, though? Because, I don't know.
Something else?
I don't know. It's...
What do you...
Yeah, but like I was saying, though, he should have convinced Twilight first.
Yeah, it's like, come on, Twilight. Or even, like, Starlight.
Yeah.
Starlight, and then Starlight can convince Twilight. Because Starlight understands, obviously.
Mm-hmm.
So, I don't know, he could have just gone about that way better in general.
Wait.
Instead of talking to the random guards that don't even know him.
Yeah. And... Well, he was convinced that it was totally going
to
work.
Yeah, he's like, oh yeah, this will work. They'll listen to me.
Nope. Same gloating spike.
Yeah, and...
Oh, seriously, though, that spike song.
Yes.
First one. First spike song ever.
It was good.
Mm-hmm. Eh. I mean, the lyrics could have been more original, but...
I know, but...
And less repetitive.
It was good for
a spike. But it was good for a first spike song.
Yeah.
Yeah. I wonder who sang that. Was it Athlete? Actually, Kathy?
I think it was the same. It sounded like the same voice that they've always been using.
Okay, so maybe it was Kathy.
It probably was Kathy. Because, you know, skilled.
So now they got like a friend, changeling friend.
Yeah. See, yeah. I wonder where he's going to stay in the Crystal Empire, probably.
It's a really cool concept, I mean.
So he doesn't have to reappear all the time.
What confused me a little bit is that... Changelings can speak pony. I mean, I know Chrysalis could.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the other thing.
I assume that was just because she was more, like, developed.
Yeah, the only sound we've ever heard Changelings say before is...
Yeah.
So now this one's just totally... Yeah, that was kind of weird.
Maybe
when
they just didn't
totally...
care to talk to anyone. They're just like, yeah, no. Kind of like how he did did the little tongue thingy.
Or maybe he was the only one. Maybe he only learned
to
speak pony.
But...
Maybe.
Because he's different. I don't know.
They did... mimic Twilight's voice.
They have to be able to speak in order to disguise themselves.
Yeah, just
never mind then.
So it's not that surprising.
My theory was stupid. I was like, ooh, I finally came up with a logical point. I thought it was that way, but now it's not.
Nope.
I was like, nope.
Wow. Okay, anyway.
Okay. That was interesting.
I liked it. Okay. Anyway, thank you for watching with us.
Mm-hmm. So long!
Yep.
Farewell.
See you guys next time.
I say goodbye.
Bye.
Bye.